They said Buhari is very sick. What is currently happening to Nnamdi Kanu now and Bola Ahmed Tinubu? Joe Igbokwe raised alarm. This Joe Igbokwe is a monkey. He's a complete monkey. You see, I don't know where he's getting his own content or his own topic from. Yes, it is confirmed. Buhari is very sick because of his manner of reasoning, style of leadership, and control of power. His way of leadership is, it comes in a very abnormal way. He is not the first president of Nigeria, neither is he the last. But the way he is controlling the people, he is controlling people in a very illegal way. He doesn't listen. He will be the one to come up with a decision, and he will still be the one to make the law of the decision that he came up with. That is not how who is called to be a leader behaves. And that is why I will tell you that the people said he's very sick. Now, Joe Igbokwe is now trying to compare President Muhammadu Buhari. Would people claim that he's sick, and Nnamdi Kanu and Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu that is coming into power? Let's quickly check what he meant by that very statement. This is Evening News. Recently, Joe Igbokwe was on his official Facebook page where he made it known to the public that some people who said Muhammadu Buhari is Jubrin of Sudan and seek to be the president of Nigeria are no more today. As he noted that some people have now made Bola Tinubu the next politician to ridicule and Nnamdi Kanu the next prisoner. According to Joe Igbokwe, he said they mocked President Muhammadu Buhari and they said he is sick and even calling him Jubrin of Sudan. Some of them are no more today. Asiwaju is the next target. Why Nnamdi Kanu will be escorted to jail. Looking at what Joe Igbokwe said, he believes that Buhari was mocked and he still became the president of Nigeria, which is why he said that people have not learned their lessons. And now, Tinubu is the next target. Nnamdi Kanu was mocked, yet he will still be taken to jail, he claims. You see what I said? Even if they call Buhari a sick person and he succeeded in becoming president, that is because he maneuvered it. Yes, that's because he maneuvered it. And you, of all people, you know that Buhari never became president on a fair ground. He became president through a trickish means, which you and I know. If not that they did not surrender to Buhari, you know what would have happened. You know what would have gone wrong. Jonathan surrendered because he saw the war coming. He saw the war coming. So because of the love that he have for the people, that is why he decided to surrender. That is why. But I tell you, a lot of people still don't understand this. They still don't understand this. See, if not that Jonathan surrendered, it's not what we'll be talking here. It's not this brag that the Fulanis are bragging. Oh, that would have been another world war. There would have been another world war. We don't know. Jonathan did a favor, which a lot of people still don't know and still don't understand, which a lot of people are still doubting. How true is it? You don't know. You don't know what Jonathan did. If only you know, you will not be saying what you are saying. You get it, my dear people? So, with what Joe Igbokwe have just said, I will tell you that it shows that he is completely ignorant. He is completely ignorant of everything that has transpired and everything that has happened. He is. Do you understand? He's ignorant. Because if he's not ignorant, he will not be saying what he is saying. He will not be saying what he's saying. So, my dear listeners in the house, I'm happy that everything is now happening. It's not happening, and everyone is now seeing it the way it's happening. Do you understand now? Everyone is now seeing it. So that they will not say, this is what happened in Buhari's administration. Now, even the Hausas themselves are even calling for Buhari resignation. Fulanis themselves are also calling for Buhari's resignation. They are tired. Let me hear you from the outside to know what your take and what your opinion on this very broadcast may be. Don't forget to leave them below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.